since they stole the spittoon from the corner saloon. Now the folks can't go anymore. How they miss that spittoon at the corner saloon when they try to go as of yore. I spoke to bartender Juddy, gosh, his floor is getting bloody, 'cause where it's set they're scrubbing yet, and gosh, he's getting sore since they stole that spittoon from the corner saloon. Oh, the folks can't go anymore. There's a brown spot on it, 'cause his aim ain't what it used to be. Take old Abner McTamer, he was such a darn good aimer. Why, he could swat the old brass pot a-comin' through the door. Since they stole that spittoon from the corner saloon, now the folks can't go anymore. Hey, Grandpappa, heard you won first prize at the p***ing contest at the fair this fall. Would you step up here and show the folks that famous ball curve you won that p***ing contest with?
Stand back, boys. Here she goes.
Bullseye, Grandpappa.